150 years ago, seven men stood firmly behind their principles. 150 years ago, a bond of friendship, a passion for justice, and an unquenchable thirst for knowledge gave birth to one of the grandest fraternal organizations in history. It is a force so powerful that men are inevitably drawn to it. It sets a standard so grand that only a few dare aspire to it. Our message has resonated through the ages.
I'd rather fight beside you than any army of thousands. You know what's there?
Waiting beyond that beach. Immortality! Take it! It's yours!
Pursue knowledge.
Welcome to Princeton. Who among you will be the next Einstein?
Find a truly original idea. And it's the only way I will ever distinguish myself. It's the only way I will ever matter.
This flies in the face of 150 years of theory.
Congratulations, John.
It's the achievement of a lifetime.
Live with passion.
We'll be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual. Free at last! Free at last! Thank God Almighty! We are free at last!
And dying in your beds many years from now, would you be willing to trade all the days from this day to that for one chance, just one chance, to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!
When we add up all those inches, that's gonna make the fucking difference between winning and losing. Yeah! Between living and dying. Yeah! I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch.
Be of good cheer.
Now, many of you have seen Shakespeare done very much like this. O Titus, bring your friend hither.
But if any of you have seen Mr. Marlon Brando...
No, but Shakespeare can be different. France, Romans, countrymen, Lemurius.
You can also imagine maybe John Wayne is Macbeth going, well, is this a dagger I see before me?
Me, there are three things we all should do every day. We do this every day of our life. You're going to have, what a wonderful, number one is laugh. You should laugh every day. Number two is think. You should spend some time in thought. And number three is you should have your emotions move to tears. Could be happiness or joy. But think about it. If you laugh, you think, and you cry, that's a full day. That's a heck of a day. You do that 7 days a week, you're going to have something special.
Accept misfortune.
Proceed.
Going into battle against a tough and determined enemy. I can't promise you that I will bring you all home alive. But this I swear, before you and before Almighty God, that when we go into battle, I will be the first to set foot on the field, and I will be the last to step off, and I will leave no one behind.
Keep your aim true.
To me, okay? To me. Ultimately, martial art means honestly expressing yourself. I mean, it is easy for me to put on a show and be cocky, but to express oneself honestly, not lying to oneself, and to express myself honestly, you know, that, my friend, is very hard to do.
Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. Not even me.
Always maintain a gentle disposition.
I love you, son. I love you, son. I love you, son.
I love you too, Dad.
I guess it's hard for some people who are so used to things the way they are, even if they're bad, to change. And they kind of give up. When they do, everybody kind of lose.
Brothers, on this, our 150th anniversary, no matter who you are, no matter what you do, strive to keep the standards high. Our journey has just begun.